Okay, over here at Native South Studios, doing a little bit of the cable management for the install. I've got 24 channels of the Cat6A Ethernet cable here that I'd mentioned before that I'm going to be using with the radial catapult mini system here. Of course, you guys can see there's going to be a bunch of these. So the cat cable connector, so that's four channels. It fans out to a male or female XLR connected however you'd like, but it's a mess. Doing about 24 here. We've got 32 channel capability, and I'm going to wire it differently here. Got a little bit of a mess. I believe this one is already labeled main and headphone cues and that kind of thing, but yep, it's going to be run through the wall discreetly over the beam, drop over here, and drop some of those catapult minis here and in there. All right, talk more soon.